But critically, still on the Black Stars, Gary, and I've got to ask you this question. It's been in the rumor mill all week, or probably in a week and a half, that there's a technical director possibly being appointed for the Black Stars. Why that now?
Well,
or if I may ask you, do you know who it is? Is it going to be a Zagallo?
No. The name that everybody was hearing was Klaus Toppmöller from Germany. Now, first question was whether it was true, because the FAA came to dissociate themselves from it. It's partly true that they were not involved, that's the FAA. Now, I think that this would be a good opportunity to clear out some issues. The FAA say it wasn't true. However, I can tell you that it was true, it was being considered. What I do know is that it wasn't at the FAA level, 100%.
Where are the facts to back the fact that this is coming from the ministry? And if it's coming from the ministry, that do we consider this as an interference by government into our football?
You may want to go to Angel FM in Kumasi. They have a tape interviewing Mr. Ampofo-Ankrah, who is the special aide to the minister.
Okay.
So if the special aide to the minister speaks, we might assume that it is the minister's position, right?
Most likely.
Good. He said, and you can check the quota on the internet, that Kwesi Appiah does need help. That is what he said. He said the kind of coaches that Kwesi Appiah will meet at the World Cup are not the kinds of coaches that Kwesi Appiah can deal with.
What is your point about
Nana,
a technical director?
Nana makes a great point. However, let's do the math.
Yeah, okay.
19th November, like you have said, and I believe, and I'm sure you believe, that we are in Brazil.
Yeah.
Unless a supreme act of footballing...
Act of God.
God comes inside, we are not going to Brazil.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
November, December... January, February, March, April, May, June.
7 months.
Yeah. You are telling me that if we want the coach who led us to Brazil to be a world-class coach in 7 months, we cannot get the technical expertise. The coach who we entrust, let's build a case. Mm-hmm. We saw it fit as a nation. The ministry, the GFA, saw it fit as a people to give the Black Stars to him with a remit that he should win the African Nations Cup and qualify us for the World Cup, right?
Yeah.
He didn't win the Nations Cup. He placed in the last four. Okay?
Okay.
He should get us to the World Cup and possibly get to the semi-final. How do you expect him to get to the semi-final if he doesn't qualify to the World Cup? He's almost gotten us to the World Cup.
That's
for
true.
All intents and purposes, we are going to be there. Now he's gotten there. You say, did you tell him that if he qualifies to the World Cup, you are going to bring in a technical director? No, you
Not
didn't.
At all.
Now, between now and June, if in 7 months you cannot get world-class help for him to, on his own, be able to handle the team together with Maxwell Konedu, then you are shooting yourself in the
foot. But they are doing that.
For the secondly, you ask a good question about the fact that, what was the question you asked?
Is it coming from the right quarters?
Is it coming from the right quarters?
The job of who gets a technical director,
yes,
or who advises us whether there's a technical director for the
Blackstars. Before we come to that, the question you even asked about Mario Zagallo and...
Felipe Scolari in 2002.
Now, if we don't have competent coaches in this country who can lead us to that point, but we need to get a foreigner to do that, then I'm sorry.
There are too many huge
people.
For every Zagallo you have,
there's a Ben Kofi.
Ben Kofi has not won a World Cup, but in terms of the knowledge, I doubt if there's much difference.
But in fact, the question is who is Toppmöller? When
that
it comes to the World Cup.
Who is Toppmöller? That's the point.
When it comes to the World Cup.
Toppmöller made a fantastic point in interviews he granted on Friday. He said he would have no... First of all, Kwesi Nyantichi was asked, and he said, well, if Kwesi Appiah asks for help, they will give him help. Mm-hmm. Kwesi Appiah was asked, do you need help?
No.
He says, no, he does not need help.
Okay.